I have opened like 20 feature requests on Dash to panel GitHub, and that without counting the actual bugs, and they have fixed all of them. All of them, except one. So I've opened this bug report in November 2019, and I've also provided a map with detailed instructions to show my wants. When I send her the task manager on panel, then I want an option for aligning the 9 dots button on the left. These red arrows declare importance and danger, and also because Charles is from the city of Quebec, they pass subconscious messages. Don't do it for me, don't do it for you, do it for the motherfucking Canada. And all those worked, and Charles did it. And he actually did much more, as I will show you in a bit. By the way, for now the code isn't on master but on another branch. Anyway, so by default we start like this, with everything been aligned on the left. But now on panel settings we have lots of new things we can do. Perhaps the most important option here is that if we have multiple monitors, that I don't, and apologies for that, we can customize the panel items per monitor. Then we have options to reorder everything, even to hide or show stuff, and blah blah blah. Just get it and see for yourselves. What I care about is to center my taskbar, and there are two options for it. Monitor center that will center it according to the global panel size. And center that will center to the middle of the available space. So the space here, and that space, will have equal width. And if you're asking me, this project makes GNOME a very good desktop. Actually, by having this, we don't even need to look for anything else in Linux. Meanwhile, I think I made it worse, so I will center it to monitor size instead.
Anime!